Hey guys, what's up? Queenie K here. Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is a little different. I feel like I say that in every video, except for my hair videos. But today's video is video. Wow, chill Queenie, calm down. Don't talk so fast. Today's video is a little different. It's actually a vlog, and I just want to explain to you guys why it is a vlog and why I'm so excited and why I'm like freaking out right now. So basically this next 2 months, look how hard I'm cheesy, can't even see my eyes. This next 2 months I'm going to be traveling to places I have never been, and one place I have been, but since like not in the past like 20 years, so it's like crazy. And so let's just get to it. Basically, I'm going to be traveling and vlogging and posting on this channel for you guys to see. So I basically just want you guys to come with me. And if you live in these places, let me know what to do, where to go, what to see, so then I can take advantage of this trip. So I'm going to be traveling with my older brother. He's only 3 years older than me, so we're pretty close in age. We're cool, we're best friends. He's my travel buddy. So first place we're going to be stopping is in the Netherlands. So we'll be in Amsterdam first, and we'll be visiting my sister. I've never been there and I can't wait. I don't know, I feel like I've heard so much about it. And if there's anywhere else in Holland that we should go, I feel like Amsterdam's like the spot though. Correct me if I'm wrong, I don't know. Let me know what we should do in Amsterdam, where we should go, what we should eat, because I'm going to eat. And what else? Yeah, just give me some tips. If you live there, let me know what's going on. And next place we're gonna be going is Germany. If you live there, again, let me know where I should go, what I should eat, what I should see. And I can't wait for you guys to see these vlogs. Like, I'm trying to take this to a whole new level. Like, vlogging all the time and posting it for you guys to see and just being on this adventure with me, just to get a glimpse of my life outside of these four walls, because there is a lot. And then last but not least, I'm going to Ghana, and that is where the rest of my family is, that is where my background, that is where my roots belong, that is where I am from, that's where my grandmother is, and I haven't seen her in like 20 years, so I'm actually going to be surprising her with my brother, and she's gonna be like, what? She hasn't seen me since I was 2 or 3 years old. But I'm so excited for you guys to come along this journey with me and just kind of experience things with my family, my extended family, that I haven't before. And there's a lot of history to talk about, there's a lot of things that I want to talk about with you guys throughout this trip, because it's not just a touring kind of trip. A part of it is just traveling and experiencing that, but a huge part of it is just reconnecting with family that I have had no time with, because I have a huge family and it's unfortunate that I haven't been able to experience any part of life with them. So this is just something that I'm very excited about. Kind of nervous. If you have been to any of these places, again, suggestions are welcome. I'm very willing to hear all of these things. So anyways, now that I'm done school, it's time to start packing and get ready and just be prepared for this adventure. I am starting the process of getting things together, my shots, organizing my life, dealing with my family, telling me what to pack in my suitcase, and I'm gonna start vlogging now. So before I even get there, I'm gonna start vlogging. So after this little clip, I hope you guys enjoy my little vlog. I'm going to be in Ottawa and then back in Toronto, just going back and forth, organizing myself, and you guys can meet a little bit of my family, and hopefully this goes well, and I hope you guys enjoy this little adventure, and I'm excited for it to start now and just tell you guys, and I can't wait for you guys to come along with me virtually, and just, yeah, it's gonna be fun. So enjoy this vlog after this, and I hope to see you guys in my next videos. If you haven't subscribed, make sure you do down below. Comment, thumbs up this video, and don't forget to turn on the notification button, because you do not want to miss these vlogs and all the other hair videos that are gonna be in between. So as you can tell, I'm talking super fast because I'm so excited, but like nervous, and like I don't know what to say, what to do with myself. But I've been waiting for this moment for a long time, and I hope you guys are excited with me. I don't know. I know we're not. I wish everybody could come with me if you just turn up in Germany, but like, anyways. Anyways, okay, bye guys. Hey guys, it is, what day is it today? It is, I don't know, it doesn't matter. I'm heading to Ottawa. It's Thursday, April, I don't know, whatever.
6th.
April 6th.
Wow.
I'm heading to Ottawa now.
so I can get myself ready and then come back to Toronto and then pack my things. I'm tired. So I'm gonna get some McDonald's breakfast because I don't know. That's the most exciting part of my morning. And then I'm gonna go on the train and just sleep half the time and edit a video for tomorrow. And then I'll see you guys in Ottawa, I guess. It has to be gone. Do you want to say hi to my friends? Okay. So we just went to get our travel shots. Me and my brother just got them because my mom thinks she's immune to all sickness. So we just got our shots in our arms. It's not bad. I thought it'd be worse, to be honest, but it wasn't too bad. So we're okay. And then now we have to just get our visas. We're not gonna do that. What? What?
Yeah, quite useful.
Putting everything on the internet?
Yeah.
To say I'm getting my visa? What's the problem? Okay, so we're not getting our visas. Shh. It's not true. So now we're just, I'm gonna go hang out with my sister. And I don't know, there's not much to do in Ottawa. Say hi. Say hi to all my friends. You can't say hi?
Hello.
Say hi. Who's that? Who is that?
That's Lucky and Billy.
Look, he's so confused. Do you want to come to Ghana with me?
No.
Why?
Not the mosquitoes.
Because of the mosquitoes? You don't like mosquitoes? There's no mosquitoes. I'll get rid of the mosquitoes.
But that's why we go to Ghana. We can get airplanes.
Yeah. You don't like airplanes?
Yeah.
You like airplanes? Okay, then let's go. How old are you?
Five.
Five? You're not five.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
You're four.
Five.
Four.
Five. Five. Five.
You're turning five.
Yeah, my birthday.
When's your birthday?
September 20th.
No. When's your birthday?
September?
Mm-hmm.
You're turning six? Yeah, because my Jesus says so, that's why.
26. Hey, we're off to see the wizard. Who's gonna finish it?
Finish what?
The song. Priscilla,
yeah?
Are you gonna say hi?
Hey. No. With my hand.
This is my brother.
Hello.
Do you think we look alike? Not anymore.
No.
Hey.
I never really saw it. I mean, I did see it, but not like
a lot. I tell people we're twins. Yeah. We are twins.
Yeah,
me and Lucky. Why, you want to be my twin? We made it! Okay. So, we're in MTL. So nobody wait for people across? People have no respect here. Priscilla, you cold?
Yeah, my neck. Like my I don't know where to start. My chest.
It's cold. It's cold here always for no reason. So we're shopping for Entoma.
Entoma.
Material. Or what are you this for? What
do you
buy?
Yeah, it can be.
Huh?
This is what Thomas said, but that's my
like
material.
So close. I don't know. So I might get some bath drops for a video if I can find a nice color. I'm looking for a nice tan, like a nice brown chocolate that'll complement my skin. You know.
Like that.
This? This looks like moss.
What about that?
It's too dark. I'll blend in. Oh, I think that's too pale. Right? Ow.
Genius.
Ow.
Oh,
my gosh, guys, I found it. Oh my goodness, this is perfect. The light here is ugly, but like this color. Mm-hmm. And then there's chocolate. Hey. Yes. We're done. We're done. We're done. Okay, so I've got some fabrics. I got some for myself. I got some backdrop colors. It's like a nice little teal. I don't know. Hopefully it looks good on camera. I think it will. This lighting is different than my actual camera lighting, so can't really tell yet. And we're starving and can I have an Oreo? Okay. Ah! Yeah. You're so rude. What the hell?
You said you wanted one.
Yeah, not shoved in my mouth.
What school is this?
Your butthole. I hate eating Oreos because then it gets all in your teeth.
That's
and it looks like you have like black stuff.
When you said there's Oreos, I'm not going to eat any Oreos. Now I'm eating them. Yeah, because I was like, I don't have milk. How am I going to eat Oreos?
Right?
How are we still shopping? So now we went to some other like outlet stores, and now we're at this really big mall in Montreal called Rockland. So
I remember we came here like 1 year, like a while back when we were in elementary school, and I got a Beyblade.
Really?
And then I brought it back, but it was like the coolest Beyblade ever, and I didn't even realize. I just thought it was a regular Beyblade.
Yeah, but it had, you brought like, it back.
Yeah, because we lived in Ottawa, right? So we just came to visit, and everyone had their own Beyblades, but mine was just like so decked out, and I just killed everyone.
Oh. I feel like I remember was, like, that.
The, you know how they had like and that metal had, piece?
Yeah, it had like spikes, but like some things on it.
My metal piece was like super thick.
Yeah,
and, like,
I remember that. I remember. Had like a ball on the bottom
and like balls on the side.
That's so funny. Do you guys remember Beyblades? Like, those are so cool. I still love them.
Beyblades were actually really cool.
Those are the best toy. Vlogging everything, apparently. I told you I'm documenting my life. Yum, 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 yum. It's really good. Where are we going after this? Where are we going after this? Home?
That's not a small place.
Oh, okay. Montreal? Yeah. They don't know how to live.
Them I wanted to ask if they have something for
Chi.
Something for you, if I say.
Crystal, my viewers don't speak Chi.
You don't speak Chi?
No.
Well, I can't tell you so what they want to say. It is. Hi. Can we get you that?
Get one of these?
Your camera.
Yeah? $400?
Maybe. Yeah.
What's we'll my bank? Okay. Tell them I'll be waiting. My birthday's in June.
We were teasing yesterday. Was it yesterday or Friday?
Yeah, yesterday.
That he's going to Ghana with you guys.
Yeah! I told him I was like, I'm putting you in this bin. I'm putting you in this bin instead. He's like, no. I was like, yes, I am. First love, right? She's like, yeah. I was like, I need to pack yourself. She's like, no.
He's like, won't
she's like, Daddy won't let me. Daddy won't let you. I was like, Shetty, is it true? He's like, yeah. He's like, no. And he's like, okay. Flips over the bin. He tries to flip over the bin because I said I was going to put him in there. And then I was like, stop. He's like, no.
What bin?
It's like the bin with the
recycle bin.
Yeah. He tries to flip over the bin as though that's going to stop me from sending him. I was like, I'm putting you in there and I'm closing it and I'm sending it. And then when they were leaving, I started laughing. He's like, you're joking. I was like, okay, bye. When I'm bored, just tell a kid you're sending them to Ghana. It's the funniest thing. Oh man, too funny.
Ghana. That is.
Ran into some problems.
Yeah.
No,
she's been in the washroom
first. Oh, okay, so, she's like,
what? She's like, oh, pretty, what are your name? What? When? I got washroom.
No. Really? I didn't take that long.
Well, she's like,
when was this?
When we were at the fabric place. Good morning, guys. Okay. I'm tired of living with Africans, Ben. Today is April 10th, 2017. I am in my brother's room.
Can we go? I know, huh?
And everyone's being annoying. You know when people are jealous of you? They just like to take anger out.
You make people wahala when you're not even.
Wahala, 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 eh. What is wahala?
Problem.
Oh. I got a shocky for my God, oh. Asunto for my God, oh. I never drink it to my God, oh. Elele, elele. Stop. I got a shocky for my God, oh. Asunto for my God, oh. I don't know if that's mine.
I bought you all these?
No, actually, this is mine. Oh, this is hers. Man. This is mine as well. This would actually fit you.
Where did you guys get this?
Montreal. Guys, I went on a huge shopping haul.
This is so nice.
Look at this. This would look really cute on you, but it's mine. Then I also got a little choker.
Wait, is this this is an outlet?
I guess.
No, I'm not really a fan of chokers. I feel like someone's gonna choke me with a choker.
Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Sheena, does it make sense? Okay, but yeah, so we're clearly very bored, so we're just gonna go to Costco and get food. Nothing to do. Nothing to do. But yeah, so this week has been hella boring, for real. But I'm just ready to, I'm actually excited to go back to Toronto. Kind of, I feel like I look like a priest right now. Like when you just see this part, I look like a full priest. Okay, and I'm like really tired of this wig. I promised myself I would not do my hair this week just because when I'm constantly filming, I'm constantly manipulating and just touching my hair. So in order for me to get the break, I have to do styles like this, like just put on a wig and not touch it. And I'm like dying because I can barely keep a weave in because I just commitment issues. But in order to keep that promise, I didn't bring any hair products. So I'm stuck with this and my hair just has to look like this. Sheena, you don't know Ion. You don't have Ion. Sheena. Do you know what an ion is?
Yeah,
she's someone. Sheena? Sheena?
My friend, hurry up before I get something to eat here and I don't go to Costco.
Do you want an ion? Yo, Sheena doesn't know what an iron is. Yeah. Sheena, how long are we going to be at Costco?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm leaving my phone. My phone's at
10%. Then don't use it.
Huh?
Don't use it when you go to Costco.
Okay. Duh. Okay, c'est à 13%. I don't. Can you hold this?
Hey!
Oh! Uh-oh.
Almost fell.
Why are you looking at them like
kid,
that?
Man.
You're not looking at a camera like that. You're looking at people. You're looking at like, friends.
My friend, hurry up.
Is it cold out? Can you open
the... That's what I wanted to do until you gave me this camera.
Oh. Okay, so apparently it's 22 degrees outside today in Ottawa. Okay, we'll be back.
Oh my god, are you gonna be vlogging all the way?
Oh my god, are you gonna be talking all the way?
My friend, shut up, your mouth.
Yeah, and like.
Well, guys, don't understand. You know when you live in Canada, aka Ottawa, I don't know about Toronto, you can have four seasons in one day. You can go through four seasons in one day.
It's true.
Like, so the fact that it's 22 degrees today, like. In the beginning of April, that's a miracle in itself. Not global warming, miracle. Because we're in spring. Like, literally, we can have snowstorms anytime from now.
Yeah.
Anytime.
Oh, my wig's about to fly off. My wig's about to go.
Don't scare these white people away.
Wind, please, have mercy on my life.
Don't go scare.
No, the way I secure it, like, the way I tie it in the back, bobby pins, like, this wig is not moving. How did we end up here? Okay, so I don't know how we ended up here. We're at Burgers and Shakes having a poutine. So how good does this freaking look, guys? Like, wow. This is a small. And then she got a strawberry shake, a
I got a ginger ale, Canada Dry. This is a classic meal. Oh my goodness. I'm so happy. Wow.
Hey guys. So, hi Sheena. Why does it? Guys, people don't want me to succeed. Stay away from the enemies of progress. Every day, why are you vlogging? Because why not? That is the question. Why aren't I vlogging, Sheena? Huh? Are you going to work with your dooku? Are you going to work with your dooku?
I'm going to take it off on the bus.
Okay.
Sometimes I do, though.
So, what are we doing today? So today we're going shopping to catch some deals and just get ready for Ghana / Europe trip. What is the problem? She thinks if I tell people where I'm going, like,
it's... No, not really. Everybody have to know.
Because I'm going to be like vlogging the whole time I'm there. So I'm just going to be in different countries and not tell them where.
To make it like a surprise destination.
It's too late. Now I'm gonna get ready for my trip. So say that. My surprise destination. So nobody else wants to contribute to my vlog, so I guess I'm gonna end it here and then just catch little pieces of our day. Because everybody's angry. So today is Wednesday, April 12th, and I'm all packed, ready to head back to Toronto. It's been a long day after yesterday's vlog. We just kind of, I don't know, we went to my sister's house and hung out there for a bit, and then today, this morning, we did a little bit more shopping, and after I come back, I'll actually just show you guys the stuff that I got and what, how I'm getting ready for my trip and everything. So it's just been really busy, nothing exciting, so I'm actually just gonna go catch my train soon and head back to Toronto, and I have an exam to write this weekend, and then just relax a little bit and then pack up and come back here and then leave the country. So it's kind of moving really quickly, and it's kind of, I don't know, things are happening, things are moving. Anyways, I'll see you guys in Toronto and or / in the next vlog or next video. And yeah, hopefully this isn't like too boring. I don't know. We'll see. It'll get better. So I'll see you guys later. Bye.